only those who arrived on horseback or in a public coach.
Thank you. Denim.
If 14 ends lay an egg a day for 30 days, how much of the eggs a dozen and how many have you to sell?
Moira Joseph.
Pete Gilroy's weight and the ever-tightening Lucy about her neck began slightly to impede the wild mare's speed. But Pete was only too fully aware of what his fate would be, for he could not hope to escape death from being battered and crushed.
Put that away, please. Is there anyone else who would like to read? Your name, please.
Pamela, dear. And he had learned to love, I know not why, for this in such as him seemed strange of mood, but thus it was. And though in solitude, small power the nipped affections after grow, and in this glowed, when all beside had ceased to glow.
Is there anyone else who'd like to be? Anyone else who would like to be? Would you like to try? Would you like to read now? Would you like to read?
What's avoir de poids?
Avoir de what?
Avoir de poids. Weight.
Oh, yeah. Heavyweight, light heavy, cruise weight, middle light, phantom fly, featherweight.
It's encouraging that you have a sense of humor. It seems you know so little and are so easily amused, I can look forward to a very happy time. Now, copy down the following tables.
Now, these kids come from homes where an order's usually accompanied by a blow. One rude word to their parents, the roof will hit them. There's nothing like that going on here, right? So they've got us at a great disadvantage. Hackman tried to be popular. He hung himself. Weston couldn't care less about them, and that's no good.
Oh, they've got us at a disadvantage. Got
don't
us at a disadvantage now.
They're good kids, Mark, most of
all. They got us at a disadvantage.
If you don't solve them, they'll break you.
Got us at a disadvantage.
That's been tried by experts.
But they got us at a disadvantage.
Please don't leave the room, Captain.
Yes.
And it's Thackeray.
Oh. Yes,
Captain. Now, most of you girls help your mothers with the shopping.
So sorry, Mr. Thackeray.
Proper draughty in these parts, isn't it?
About multiplying. There are a few valuable tricks to know. Say that you're offered roast beef at 7 shillings per pound. Potter, must you do that?
Oh, I can't help it, sir. It's me disc.
Ah, oh, poor old Potter.
Oh, must you do that, do that, must you do that now? Must you do that, do that, do that, do that, must you do that now? Must you do that, must you do that? Oh, must you do that, must you do that now? Do that, do that, must you do that now? Oh, must you do that now?
Speak with a caretaker about it after school.
I wouldn't miss nothing. Where was it?
Must you do that? Do that now.
Don't want to miss nothing now, do I?
Hey, Bert, he was just about to show us a new invaluable trick.
Oh, yeah, when you're shopping, boyfriend.
I said that's enough.
Sit down. Do exercise 4, 5, and 6. Very quietly.
Don't worry. The worst is still to come. You're still getting what's known as the silent treatment.
What's the next phase?
Well, unless you can work up a little black magic. These little bastards have a multitude of tricks.
Well, what's the next phase? What's the next phase now?
Oh, it's good to have some kind of a job.
What's the next phase? What's the next phase? What's the next phase now?
I'm teaching them nothing.
What is the next phase now? What is the next phase?
A little what's bit just as bad, probably worse. Then what's your answer?
What they need is a bloody good hiding.
What's the next phase now?
Most of them can hardly read.
What's
you're
the next
so
phase
nice,
now?
My dear little cop.
What's the next phase?
They'll be earning twice as much as
what's
us before
the next
you can
phase?
Shake a stick.
Now,
they'll happily be part of the great London unwashed, illiterate, smelly, and quite content. And education's a disadvantage in this day and age.
That is ridiculous.
But still true. So you'd better start brushing up on your voodoo if you wish to remain sane.
Morning. All right, take your seats.
All right, sir.
Why have you been hurt yourself, sir?
Oh, are you all right?
Are you all right, sir? Are you all right, sir? Are you all right, sir? Are you all right, sir?
Sit down.
Are you all right? Are you all right? Are you all right, sir? Are you all right, sir? Are you all right? Are you all right, sir? Are you all right, sir?
Take your proper places.
Yeah, we can move around here, you know.
Take your proper places.
Well, take your proper places now. Take your proper places. Take your proper places now. Take your proper places. Take your places. Take your places. Take your proper places. La 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 la.
Pardon.
Oh, take your proper places now.
Something the matter, Seals?
I take your proper places.
Seals? Something wrong. Speak up.